Hi everyone, thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to introduce about our company Widya Robotics. I highly appreciate the effort that you have been made for holding this event. So basically, Widya Indonesia was started from one belief that human life and business should be easier by applying the latest technology. Let me introduce you to Widya Indonesia, a group of a company that works together to deliver advanced technologies in Indonesia. We have Widya Robotics, the first company that was born within the group that has several solutions in artificial intelligence, automations, and robotics technology. We also have Widya Analytics, an AI and big data analytics solutions, Widya Wicara, an AI-based personal voice assistants, and Widya Immersive, an IoT-based solutions, Widya Skilloka, HR management system solutions, Widya EduTech, an interactive educational platform with learning management systems, and also there is Widya Security, a cybersecurity analytics solutions, and the last one is Widya Matador, a fleet management system. Anyway, today let me introduce you further to Widya Robotics, and maybe next time let's talk about other Widya Indonesia group company members. So basically, Widya Robotics has been established since 2018 and specialized in developing products and solutions in the area of artificial intelligence, automations, and robotics technology. One of our well-known solution is vision intelligence, or we call it as a VI, fine-tuning software development of artificial intelligence, and of course other solution that I will explain further on the next slides. We believe that we are one of the pioneer of artificial intelligence company in Indonesia, with the quality of our solutions that have been proven by several implementation in both state-owned company or BUMN, we call that as BUMN, and private sector. So since our establishment, we have never stopped to innovate. This can be seen from several awards and achievements that we have received, both nationally and internationally. And as you can see there, we were the winners in the Mandiri Young Entrepreneurs organized by Bank Mandiri. So Bank Mandiri is basically one of the biggest bank in Indonesia. We also the winner in the Samsung Global Startup Acceleration Program. We also become the representative of Indonesia in the second Indonesian Investment Day in Singapore, and also become the exhibitor at Hannover Messe, Germany in 2020 and also 2021. And we also become the winner in the startup industry held by Ministry of Industry last year. And recently we received two awards in competition held by Synex Metro Data and Intel Indonesia called Edge of AI Challenge. And also in addition, during this pandemic situation, we have also succeeded in increasing our revenue up to 600%. So, as I mentioned earlier, we have an artificial intelligence engine that we develop ourselves, which we call as a vision intelligence, or VI. VI actually has excellent features as follows. So we have VI for the face recognition and presence. VI can detect people's faces through biometric database and can be used as employees' presence system. And we also have VI for vehicle counting, where VI can count the number of cars in the parking lot. We also have VI for people counting. So basically, VI can detect the people in the crowd and can count the number of people precisely. And we also have VI for QHSE. VI can detect the personal protective equipment, or PPE, we call that as a PPE, whether, you know, like to check the worker complies with the PPE rules in the working area. And we also have VI for plant and pest detection. So VI can detect certain pests that affect the plantation. And we also provide a service for customized AI training. For instance, if you want to detect any type of plants, animals, car, bread, and others, all of it, we can do it for you. So other than VI, we also have this product called Widya Fatmore. So basically, Widya Fatmore is an Android-based device with camera installed in it. And Widya Fatmore can answer the challenge during the COVID-19 pandemic, where every person who wants to enter the workplace or other public places must have their temperature measured and their mask detected first. Of course, we involve artificial intelligence in this system, and it can be integrated with human resources information system or HRIS software. And we also have this product called the Intelligent Gate. So it is an artificial intelligence technology that we equip with face recognition features, mask and PPE integrated in the gate entrance system. The face detection feature functions as a verification system whether a worker is a registered employee at the related company, so that someone who is not an employee there cannot enter the construction area. The mask detection features serve to ensure that workers have worn masks into the project to avoid PPE recognition. And in addition, the PPE detection features serve to ensure that the employees are wearing PPE, so it will meet the company standards. If there's one of the feature indicators that does not comply with the standards, such as unrecognized face, not wearing a mask, or not wearing one of the PPE, the gate will not open. And if all of the feature indicators have been made, the gate will automatically open. And you know, like, this is a very good solution during this pandemic situation. We have clients in the construction sector who have problems in the material procurement. In the material procurement process, the construction company will use another material vendor. In the process, fraud and errors often occurs in the calculation of the material because recording and measuring the incoming material is still done manually. In addition, manual measurement methods can be endanger the life of officers and also need attention because, you know, like, because officers have to climb the trucks in order to get the job done. So video scanner basically become the answer for all of this problem. Video scanner is an artificial intelligence technology that cheat-free, error-free, and safer solution. So video scanner has the capability to perform automatic scan of incoming material so that officer no longer need to climb and material recording can be done automatically. And this is here are some our clients' testimony. Few of them are Mr. Junior. Mr. Junior is a senior manager, head of research and innovation department and in PTPP. So PTPP is basically one of the biggest Indonesian construction company. And also Mr. Dian, a branch manager from Asia Cash Indonesia, an IT provider company. As you can see, we have clients and partner who currently working together with us from several industry. We have client from construction industry such as PTPP, Waskita, Adi Beton. In oil and gas industry, we also have Mynitro and Samator Gas. In hospitality and tourism industry, we work together with Realta and Top Hotels. We also work together with UMG. So basically UMG is a Buru Manis company and MSMB to create solution in agricultural sector. We also provide solution for other IT companies such as Frogs Indonesia, Sonar, Botica, Asia Cash, Crowdworks. So Crowdworks is a Korean company. And recently we also become the official partner for Intel Indonesia and Huawei Indonesia. And of course other industry from educational until health industry. I think that's all from me and Widya Robotics. Thank you so much for your time. Please feel free to contact us through the email or these numbers if you are interested in our product and services. We are beyond happy working with